because we have everything we need to lead the world in the future. There is no reason why the Western Hemisphere in the 21st century won't be the most consequential hemisphere in the world. I mean that sincerely. I mean that sincerely. We have the resources, we possess the ingenuity, the values, and the dynamism. All exist in this hemisphere.